1911. Think about that year in context. It's 50 years removed from the Civil War and just two generations clear of emancipation. A vast majority of African Americans are still devoid of educational opportunities, and some were even able to personally recall the horrors of enslavement. 1911 was also just 15 years removed from the landmark Supreme Court case Plessy v. Ferguson, which established the separate but equal doctrine, which fueled segregation. At the time, nearly 90% of black people lived in the South, but a contingent of ambitious African Americans would soon begin making their way north to seek employment and education. Needless to say, the potency of racism and discrimination was alive in institutions across the country, and the culture on college campuses mirrored what was happening elsewhere. But in the midst of these challenges, black social groups began to emerge, hoping to form a support system to help matriculating black men and women through the harsh terrain of academia. One of those groups, my fraternity, celebrates 111 years today. Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity was founded on January 5th, 1911, on the campus of Indiana University in Bloomington. 10 college men started the fraternal order with a fundamental purpose of achievement in every field of human endeavor. Since its founding, Kappa Alpha Psi has expanded to reach all corners of the world, including South Korea, Germany, and Nigeria. For over a century, the organization has impacted America's social, political, and economic structure through its 160,000 members and over 700 active chapters. Notable members include Steeler head coach Mike Tomlin, Congressman John Conyers, lawyer Johnny Cochran, NBA legend Wilt Chamberlain, and even BNC's own Mark Lamont Hill. So today, we remember the great history of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, and that is for the culture. Thank you for watching Prime, and good night.